I don't know if it's so much a message for whistleblowers. I mean, I think it's a question for us as, you know, why is it that people have to make these sacrifices for the public to know what our government is doing? I think that that's the real question.